Recently I read the book Are You Completely author Tom Rath accused Tom of getting 23-year trip to jot down this book when Tom was 16 years old and diagnosed with cancer, and every year he had to return to hospital to test to work out if cancer he was mutating to work out if he had another rent in life. Is de facto this manner of living make him narrow his time frame on life to actually specialize in the way to make it difference today? He says trying to form a touch the meaning of each day prevented me from housing on a genetic condition that's beyond my control. In the process I learned lots more about the life that you simply were worried about. Death may be a fact. Nobody knows if their rent in life will last for days, years or decades. Tom's predicament forced him to concentrate on him, make a day an account so as to create every day. He says you must be fully charged when it's charged. You have got to urge more, done better interactions, your mind sharp and your body is robust. In making this book is for Tom and his team identify and index over 2,600 ideas to boost your daily experience. He says as we've narrowed down most static concepts and practical strategies underlying the patterns continue to surface what he found. Three conditions separate the times when we were fully shipped to the conventional situation, days and people. Three conditions involved in the sense of interactions and also the meaning of energy make links between what you're doing and the way it benefits others. Create a far more positive interaction, including negativity and energy. Make choices that improve your mind and physical health. We do not have to do great things in each of those areas. Get that luxury a day isn't necessary. Change the planet each day. You do not need to find new friends daily and you don't have to run every marathon today. Says the largest changes for you every day. Luxury starts with some small things. One small step you'll take to be fully charged is searching for meaning throughout your day, says Tom. A study of 238 workers in 7 industries so decided all events that attract people into work is that the most vital out and away just making progress and meaningful they work. But only 20% said they are doing useful work. Meaningful action doesn't just happen. Whoever you created says nobody more. An important component of building a good website, job and life. Hang on to what you are doing every day to the widest task up to you. Understand how you contribute to your efforts to the globe. You merely undergo movement. A day. It seems that the best things to create meaning in your life is to try and do it gradually. To try and do something every day will affect a life in a simple way. That's why the time with your children is extremely helpful. Small things can light the more kind of changing the way they give the impression of being at the world. After reading Tom's book I've Got, I gave myself a daily fee by doing it. This exercise I sought for 3 its recent gains, which I've got in dire straits the past few hours. Then I try and call and image someone I care about. And why is that this a good picture? There's a motivating study in Tom's book at the image of a patient beside the scrutiny. The radiologist wrote 29% longer reports. However, most importantly, accuracy diagnostics improved by 46% of companies around the world are witnessing strength connect what you do it and you help. John Derry calls their tricks who build tractors to spend time with farmers who use of the company's products, and Facebook invites their software developers. We hear from people making calls with long lost friends and family members, so give yourself reminders all day to consider pictures for anyone to assist. Get an image, your desktop or smartphone, family or people. Trying meaning creation services simply one the way it is fully charged all day long. If you discover it, energy swings dramatically from hour to hour, from day to day. I highly recommend. Many thanks for watching.